really soak up the ambiance. This is the nicest room you're going to be seeing for quite a while.
If you say so. You're at the apartment. First time I saw a cop who was a woman of your hotness.
The first time? You don't know me.
No, I don't know either one of you.
Okay, fine, if you want to play that game. This is Richard Castle. I'm Detective Beckett.
How do you do, ma'am? I gotta be honest, this is a big misunderstanding.
And why did you try to run?
I don't know. I'm sorry, I panicked, I guess. Honestly, I haven't always been on the right side of the law.
You don't say. Tell us about Amy Barrett.
Oh, sweet girl.
What was Amy doing at the apartment?
She stays there with me.
What, is she your girlfriend?
I don't want to put a label on what we have.
Where is she now?
I don't know. It's not like I keep tabs on her.
What about Susan Watts? Is she your girlfriend, too?
No, I don't know her.
Where's Michael Boudreaux?
What do you mean?
Why are you at his apartment, driving his truck?
Come on. Man, I'm Michael Boudreaux.
You're Michael Boudreaux.
Yeah. What? Yeah, who else would I be?
Jerry Tyson.
Oh. I get that from time to time.
Yeah, well, that's not surprising considering you look exactly like Tyson. And nothing like this photo of Michael Boudreaux. So why don't you explain that?
The truth is, I got a little work done. You can still see a teeny scar here. And here.
You got cosmetic surgery to look like a serial killer.
I never liked how I looked, and so I met this great surgeon, and she just gave me a new face. The funny thing is, I've never felt more like myself since I started looking like him. It's weird, right?
Was the surgeon Kelly Neiman?
Yes. Man, she is the best. She even did a little touch-up on Amy.
You know, the problem is, how are you going to prove that you are Michael Boudreaux?
How do you prove I'm not?